Hey everybody, welcome to the Wolfies, COVID-19 edition. This is the 11th year of this event. Usually it's on campus where everybody's dressed up and we come down and we laugh with our teammates and our friends. Unfortunately, this year we're doing it from my couch. It's been over 8 weeks since we've seen each other, and I have to say I miss you guys. I miss seeing all the athletes walking to and from practice, seeing you guys compete in the games. But I am thankful for the time we're spending at home with our families. Hopefully, you guys too are enjoying your time at home with your families. Hopefully, you're playing a lot of Fortnite, making a lot of TikTok videos with your mom and dad. Anybody sick of their mom yelling at them, telling them to do the dishes or clean your room? I wouldn't be. With this pandemic going on, it gives us a good chance to reflect on what's really important. I know one thing's for sure, though, that times like this bring out the best in all of us. And when we come out of this on the other side, we're all going to be better for it. COVID-19 is now part of our story. It's part of our life. And it makes those times that you share with your teammates and friends even more special. The Wolfies are meant to celebrate you guys, all the student athletes. It's to celebrate your hard work, your dedication, your commitment to your team and your craft. Hopefully we get a chance to toast all the great moments that you guys had this year. And I hope throughout the show you guys can smile, laugh, maybe even cry. But I hope it's a special one for you. So without further ado, let's go.
Don't stop walking.
It's a Wolfie tradition to take a look at your mugshots and to figure out what's going on with them. This year, our mugshot segment is called, I Just Have One Question. Our first mugshot is from Nico Tejada from the baseball team. Nico, I have just one question for you. When did you get sponsored by Sharpie? Our next mugshot comes from the men's basketball team, Isaiah Usher. Isaiah, I have just one question for you. What are you looking at? Is there something on my head or on my forehead? Our next mugshot is actually two. Annika Erickson and Cassidy Munt from water polo. I just have one question for you guys. How'd you know that this would get on Wolfies? Our next mugshot comes from Ricky Pato from the baseball team. Ricky's all smiles. But Ricky, I just have one question for you. What made you so angry? And lastly, we have JoJo Williams from the water polo team. I really don't have a question for you. More of a statement.
Oh, you don't know how to do that? Baby, do it for your grandma. Come on, I'm old and I'm trying to learn it. Well, yeah, do it.
Oh my God. Girl, ain't that zing?
Yes.
Don't you love a lot of girlfriends?
Girl, I don't care.
I don't care, girl. He's still cute.
Oh, yes.
Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my head nappy. Hey, okay. I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat, juju on that beat. Juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit them phone, don't stop. Don't stop.
My statement is, wow. Welcome to the Lobo News Network. I'm Rich Exotic, the Seawolf King, here to discuss our fall sports superstars. SSU men's soccer battled all year long with so many close games. With a roster that only has four seniors, the future is bright. Earning all-CC honors this year for men's soccer was sophomore forward Ulysses Vega and junior goalkeeper Derek Engerbretson. Women's volleyball had another great season, finishing with 18 victories. They also upset UC San Diego in the first round of the CCA tournament. We love when the Tritons go down. They opened the year winning 12 of their first 15 matches. Earning all-CC honors this season was freshman setter Jen Trefin, outside hitter Kiana Richardson, outside hitter Tate Battistini, and senior Ashley Phelps. The future is bright for Bear Grass' team. Speaking of bears, why is a koala not a bear? Well, it doesn't have the qualifications. Women's soccer had a monster season, going 15-4-1 and 10-0-1 in conference play. They won the regular season CCA title and earned another berth to this NCAA tournament. They racked up the awards this year. Making the all-CCA team were sophomores Allie Silva, Julia Pritchard, and Ashley Morton. Junior Reyna Wriston, Alexis Espedia, senior Sarah Lindborg, and Riley West. In addition, Pritchard, West, and Espedia earned all-region nods. And lastly, Riley West was once again named All-American. I can't say enough about the grit and determination of this team. They get it from their coach. She's in a fight of her own. Coach Amiria, we're always thinking about you, and keep fighting.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
My name is John Geltz. I've been the baseball coach here for 35 years. We have a saying in our program, no matter how bad a situation is, our response is always just the way we like it. Lose a close game, bad weather, official makes a bad call. Just the way we like it. significant other leaves you. You lose your car keys. Your car breaks down. Just the way we like it. Diarrhea, jock itch, really bad gas. Just the way we like it. The point of this message is simple. You can't change what has just happened to you, but you are in control of your reaction to it. When the going gets tough, are you going to whine and feel sorry for yourself? Or are you going to say, just the way you like it? Let's face it, playing sports should have taught you one very important lesson. The most important thing that you possess is the way you think. All of us have played on losing teams at some point in our careers. If you lost and pointed fingers at others for your failures on the field, or you made excuses and you are discontented because your personal stats are not what you hoped for, well, that's bad thinking. And that, my friends, is a losing player who's going to contribute to a losing team. A team filled with players who believe in one another, who work hard together, and who learn from their failures, that team, no matter what happens, can say, just the way we like it. And that is a winning team regardless of their record. So that brings us to where we are right now. Our season has been cut short by the coronavirus. Obviously, there is nothing we can do about that. First and foremost, we need to stay safe. But what are we going to do from here? Let's make the most of this adversity. Let's make this a time to get stronger and hone our skills. Let's use this time to become better students, better friends, and better teammates. Let's embrace this moment, because this moment is just the way we like it.
Work it, make it, do it.
Makes us
harder, better, faster, stronger.
Special report.
Hello, everybody. What a bummer that we're separated because of this pandemic. I miss you. I miss the games. I miss watching you play. And I'm saddened by the way the season ended, by the way the school year is ending. I'm especially saddened for the spring sports that didn't get a chance to finish their seasons or compete in championships, golf, baseball, softball, track and field, tennis, and water polo. I'm especially saddened by the discontinuation of women's tennis, men's tennis, and water polo. And I want to say a special thank you to all of you for everything that you've done for Sonoma State Athletics, for all your accomplishments, for your hard work. You will be remembered. And coaches, Chelsea and Joey, thank you for your coaching, your leadership, your recruiting, your positive attitude. Jose, Rafa, and Matt, let's go, Noma! Love you guys.
And we're back with the Lobo News Network, and it's me again, to talk more about all CCAA performers. Earning all CCAA in men's golf were seniors Devin Gregg and Blake Boreal. From women's golf, Lexi Nielsen and Christina Picarillo were on the all CCAA team. Earning freshman of the year in women's golf was Courtney Savellin. And earning newcomer of the year from women's golf was sophomore Samantha Kabunuk. In women's water polo, earning all Western Water Polo Association accolades was Cassidy Munt, Jordan Williams, and Annika Erickson. Women's water polo finished the year winning 7 of their last 8 matches before COVID-19 canceled their season. From men's basketball, Isaac Davidson earned all CCAA honors. And from women's basketball, Kylie Keish and Yugochi Anadokum earned all CCAA honors as well. Yugochi Anadokum also took away the league's first Defensive Player of the Year honors.
One more drink, one more Bacardi, one more dance at this after party. We still going strong. Speed so fast like a Ferrari. We get wilder like on safari. We still going strong. And all of these good things. All we need, good things, good things. Tonight we go all night long. We party like Post Malone.
Wake up, guys! Game day!
See the sunrise. We are in a zone. 5 a.m. and we still are rolling in the deepest of my emotions. We are in a zone. And all of these good things. All we need, good things. Tonight we go all night long. We party like Post Malone. Don't tell me to go. Yeah, we are never, ever going home tonight. Ain't nobody kill my vibe. Don't tell me to go. Yeah, we are never, ever going home. Yeah, we are never, ever going home.
interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Hey, Jose, Rafa, Coach Val here from the golf teams. Hey, I both just wanted to take a minute to just reflect a little bit on, you know, all the things that you guys have done with your teams and the accomplishments that you all have made on and off the courts. And then just also the contributions that you've made to the university, but more importantly to the contributions that you all made to the department and to the coaching staff. You'll be sorely missed for certain, and I hope in the future somehow, some way, we can continue to have our paths cross.
And we're back with the Lobo News Network. With COVID-19 canceling some seasons, the CCA decided to not vote for all league teams in some of our sports. What they decided to do was make CCA all-star teams. From track and field, sophomore Alana Reyna was honored as a CCA all-star. She finished first and second in two separate races this season. From baseball, Joshua Medina, Andrew Trahan, and Jake Hernandez were voted as CCA All-Stars. And lastly, from softball, Allie Bananon, Teresa Dannenberg, Gianna Hayes, Julie Davis, and Jordan Martinez were voted as CCA All-Stars. Don't forget about our softball team finishing the season winning 12 in a row before COVID canceled their year.
Ready. Set.
Do the things you do before.
look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. But you just beg to see me dance just one more time. Ooh, I sink you, sink you, sink you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Say, say.
Career milestones to celebrate. Head baseball coach John Gelt earned his 1100th victory this season when his team defeated Cal State San Marcos 7-6. His 1,104 career victories makes him the winningest coach in Sonoma State athletics history, only a few ahead of the current women's basketball coach. Speaking of thousands, this year three of our basketball players joined the 1,000 Point Club. From women's basketball, senior Kylie Keech scored 1,092 career points, making her fourth all-time on the career scoring list. Another women's basketball player, Yugochi Anadokum, scored 1,024 points, making her sixth all-time on that list. And senior Isaac Davidson from men's basketball scored 1,054 career points, making him number 9 all-time on that list. What a year on the hardwood, and congratulations to all those record breakers.
Back here, we just wanted to send out a quick message to all, thanking you for an amazing year.
To our incredible seniors, we can't wait to see what you do with your future and how you will continue to show the Seawolf mentality.
Both tennis teams and the water polo team, while none of us will ever understand exactly what you are going through, we will always support you in every way, and we will always hold you close as part of our nomination.
Thank you to our coaches that have made such a big difference in our community here at SSU and just adding something amazing to this department that can never be replaced.
Sonoma!
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 How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wait them back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever.
I also want to give a special shout out to our water polo and tennis student athletes. I have been lucky to travel with all three teams during my time at Sonoma State, and therefore also lucky to get to know many of you. What I'll remember about these three programs is your ability to get me out of my comfort zone. Ladies on the water polo team, you forced me to hike up a mountain in the jungle of Hawaii How I did not fall in the mud, I do not know. Women's tennis, I'll remember watching you compete in Arizona at the PacWest tournament. The heart you showed in the match against Academy of Art, and it was like, I don't know, 150 degrees? No, just 100? Okay. And men's tennis. I'm still trying to figure out how you got me on a stage at a luau at the NCAA regional. Luckily, there's no video of that. The character you have shown as student athletes at Sonoma State is remarkable. You have demonstrated the values of Sonoma State athletics in the classroom, on the court, in the pool, and in the community. Thank you. And to your coaches, Chelsea, Joey, Jose, Rafa, and Matt, what can I say? It's been special working with each of you. Chelsea and Jose are the first people I see each morning in the office. Your energy brightens my day.
I don't know where the road is going to be.
Chelsea and Jose, you guys are irreplaceable. Both of you guys bleed Sonoma State blue. Both of you served as assistants in our programs, and you both have built fantastic programs. Chelsea, you're Sonoma County tried and true, SRJC water polo, SSU water polo, SSU Hall of Famer. I personally will miss Chelsea and Jose a lot. They are two of the coaches that I talk to the most, and almost every day. I really look forward to my good morning hug from Chelsea. Every day when I passed the tennis courts, I would ask Jose how he was doing, and he would always say, fantastic. Both of these coaches lifted my spirits and reminded me of what was really important. You two are incredibly inspirational, and I don't know what we're going to do without you.
All I know,
Rafa,
is where we've been and what we've been through. If we get
just hanging out here to make a stage on the stage, you know, with my buddy Nola.
I hope it's worth all the rain.
My hair's Rafa.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me
the Ralph Parkey Most Inspirational Award will be presented tonight by tennis coaches Joaquin Lopez and Jose.
Buenas tardes a todos. Mi colega Joaquín y yo vamos a presentar el premio La Inspiración.
La Inspiración viene de muchas maneras. Puede ser un
misterio, hey,
volviendo una lesión.
Joaquín.
O puedes...
English. Por favor. English, por favor.
Are you for real or what?
No, take with me the memory.
This program to bring you a special report.
See, you are one of the most amazing coaches I've ever had the opportunity to work with. I loved having my morning coffee while you were heating up your lunch and hearing about your morning practices. Not to mention your energy in the field house is absolutely contagious and much needed to get us all through the workday. So thanks for always keeping a positive attitude and just being a great person to be around. Thanks for everything.
Hey, it's me. Welcome back to the Lobo News Network. Guess what? It's time to honor a special group of student athletes, the All-Americans. From men's golf, Devin Gregg was named to the honorable mention All-American team. Playing in only six events this year because of COVID, Devin finished in the top 10 four times. He finished second at the SSU Invite and finished sixth in the event in Hawaii. For the second season in a row, Devin was named to the All-CCAA first team. In women's soccer, Riley West was named to the All-American third team. Riley anchored a really stingy Sonoma State defense who gave up only 0.4 goals per game. This was the second time Riley has earned a spot on the All-American team. From women's water polo, senior Annika Erickson was named to the honorable mention All-American team. She scored 26 goals this year. Senior Jordan Williams, for the second time in her career, was named All-American second team. She scored 25 goals this year. And lastly, senior Cassidy Mutt was named All-American first team. She scored 48 goals this year. This three-headed monster had the team rolling as they won 7 of their last 8 games before COVID ended their season. Congratulations to all our All-American student athletes on their outstanding accomplishments. I too wanted to say thank you to the men's and women's tennis team and the women's water polo team for always representing Sonoma State in the best way. We will miss you. I also wanted to pay homage to the coaches. Coach Chelsea Hennon, an unbelievable coach, took over a program in her first year, coached them to their highest finish in program history in the conference. They finished second that year, and Coach Chelsea was named Coach of the Year in 2017. Don't forget, Coach Chelsea is an alumni, and she's one of those All-Americans that the women's water polo team has in their historic program. Coach Jose took over in 2018. The team had won 3 matches the year before he took over. His first year, they won 14 matches, and Coach Jose was named Coach of the Year in the Pac West. Coach, I'm going to miss your energy, and I hope you're always doing amazing. We also had Coach Joaquin Lopez retire this year from the women's tennis team. Coach Lopez took over the program in 2011, and he always had a winning record every year he coached. In addition, he coached 2 of the 3 All-Americans that had gone through the women's tennis program, Sarah Selma and Jensen Warren. Coach Joaquin, we wish you the best in retirement. And lastly, our men's basketball coach, Coach Fiscaldo, who has decided to retire after winning 334 games at Sonoma State, the winningest basketball coach in the school history. Total career wins is 364, won the conference CCA title outright in 2006, and made 5 NCAA coaching appearances, tournament appearances. I can't thank Coach enough for giving me the opportunity to start my coaching career and to play college basketball. We will miss you, and I'll miss you a lot. To the class of 2020, we want to thank you for your hard work, your commitment, and your dedication to Sonoma State Athletics. We love you. We're going to miss you. And don't forget, you're always part of Noma Nation.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Don't let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
What's up, Seawolves? Women's basketball here.
We want to give a quick shout out to all our senior athletes.
Thank you all for an amazing season and your dedication to Sonoma.
We wish you the best with whatever the future entails.
Also, a huge shout out to the seniors who are staying strong even though they didn't get to finish their season.
Bye.
Bye. Miss you. Miss you. Bye.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. Memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you we're here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories.
And that's a wrap. Wolfies 2020, COVID-19 edition.
Is it counting you down? Is it recording? Can you guys tell if it's recording?
Yeah, it says recording on the top part.
Yeah, you're good. Okay. So we want to say the Hasty Wolves together?
Yeah.
Should I just like awkwardly be like? If I go like this, that means like start. Okay.
Okay. 3, 2, 1?
Yeah, I'll just do like, okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey, Seawolves.
Hey, guys.
That was rough. That was rough.
We can do this. Take your mutes off. We got this.
Wolves, you're on mute.
No mute. It's awkward and you're on mute.
Hopefully you guys are able to like catch
up. Oh, you're on mute. There you go.
Well, I'm glad we recorded that because that'll probably be
worse. That was a little awkward. Okay. Okay. Is everyone off mute now? Yes?
Yep.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey,
Seawolves.
Back here. We just wanted to send out a quick message to all thanking you for an amazing year.
To our seniors, we can't wait to see what you do with your future and how you'll continue to show the Seawolf mentality.
To both tennis teams and water polo teams, while none of us will ever understand exactly what you are going through, we will support you in every way and we will always hold you close as part of our nomination.
Thank you to our coaches that have been such a big part of our journey here at Sonoma State and adding something amazing to this department that can never be replaced.
Thank you, Seawolves.
Sorry. I think it was a practice.
That is nuts. Okay. Take three.
Yeah. I'm just gonna like,
what's the cue for that ending part?
I feel like we need like a, I want to say despedida, but we need to say bye. We need to figure out a way to say bye all together. Do you think?
I've got an idea.
Any ideas?
I mean, Eric could just wave, I guess, right?
Just wave and then slowly move your hand in. Just be like, that's not weird at all.
You could say like, go Noma, go SSU, or hope to see you guys soon. We miss you. Breakout.
Noma on 3. Wasn't that like a tennis thing?
Yeah. I mean, if we wanted to do that, we can. I just would appreciate it.
Who wants to say Noma on, isn't it like one person says Noma on 3 and then 1, 2, 3 and then?
Yeah, it's like Noma on 3. No. Or is that ours? Okay. Or no, they just say go Noma, don't they?
Yeah, isn't it?
Go Noma.
Yeah, Isaiah. That's ours. Yeah. Isaiah has to say it.
Yeah. You got yourself into that one. I did.
Okay, Isaiah, that's you.
Am I it?
After Jazz finishes, you just gotta go Noma, and then everyone else has to just.
Can I say in like an accent too? Or no?
Oh yeah.
I bet.
that's all we got.
Get in this frame, Jake. Something weird.
Share my chair.
You want to share a chair?
Okay. Are we good?
Okay.
Are we ready? Yeah?
It's still recording, so Bales, you'll just splice.
We got all kinds of, like, footage now. Okay. I'm just gonna, like, clap to start. Hey, see you.
Hey,
sorry.
Oh my god.
The enthusiasm, the hype, come on. Hello.
All right, let's try this. One more time. I've got it. For a wild try. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, Stacey Wolves.
Back here. We just wanted to send out a quick message to all, thanking you for an amazing year.
To our incredible seniors, we can't wait to see what you do with your future and how you will continue to show the Seawolf mentality.
Both tennis teams and the water polo team, while none of us will ever understand exactly what you are going through, we will always support you in every way, and we will always hold you close as part of our nomination.
Thank you to our coaches that have made such a big difference in our community here at SSU, and just adding something amazing to this department that can never be replaced.
Let's go, Noma.
Guys, I think we did it. Did we do it?
I hope so.
It was like, no
bad. Oh, gosh. I can't wait to see that one.
Yeah.
Like a 7 out of 10.
Maybe just do the Go Noma like one more time, and then.
I don't think it's going to get like.
Can we get hyped? Is that it?
I think that's it. C's get degrees, 70%. That's passing.
70%, honestly, gotta love that 70%.
They're gonna see it one time, and that's about it.
I'm gonna stop recording now.
I would like to mention a couple of other people that have been instrumental in SSU athletics. Nancy Crosat is leaving this year. Nancy and Marlene Bless were the glue that held our athletic department together for years. Nancy was always there for me. She was a great friend. Nancy, love you. I would also like to mention Pat Fuscaldo. Pat has been my friend for over 45 years. Pat leaves here the winningest basketball coach in Sonoma State history. Pat, you'll be missed. Joaquin, Steve Cunningham, Mark Rigby, Brandon Bronson, Valerie, Paige, Kathy, Annalisa, and I know I'm leaving people out. You guys are appreciated, and thank you. God bless everybody and be safe.